The year is 2020. We are locked in our homes with nothing to do apart from choose which of our belongings we shall be throwing away today. I saved these shorts of my dad's from the bin pile and proceed immediately to cutting them up. During these primitive times, I believed that TikTok was simply a place for teenagers dancing and lip syncing. So I craft these crude tutorials for the gram. And it never occurs to me to take a post-thriftlip video, because back then, Instagram was a photo sharing platform. Ah, memories.